Hello YouTube, I'm back with a package. So it's late. It's from Oki. You can get it. Oki to reviewer dot dot dot. Get my trusty pen knife here. Open. Nice, it's cool. Oh man, and I'm Beyblade again. Come back, okay, give me Beyblade. I expect this to happen, but okay. Since I didn't order anything from Uki, and this is a strange package. So we have here again, poison special again. I don't know why they give me. Aquila again. Rock Leon again. I don't know why. And this thing, I don't know what's that. I don't like this character. Ooh. Okay, they give something special this time. This, I don't know, but it's a defense type. I'm gonna kind of play it. It's different from Leon. Look at it. This thing, I don't know what it's called. Pegasus with the dark ring. Rock Leon. Not Leon, I'm sorry. Eldrago, Lightning Eldrago. And last but not least, Crypticon. So I'm surely so in. Nobody comment me about the comment me about which one should I choose to battle. So yeah, nothing else. I got this free gift. It's a Batman thing. And you know when it's back exhaust, you push it, you do this. Shoot in your face. It comes with two other little hits. It's very hard to get it open. These are two the same. So just as a hole, you can slide it in. Till you have click. This Batman figure is without legs, no legs, and its hands can move. No head articulation, no waist. There's a little bit waist articulation, and it just shoot my dick. And this is all plastic. I said this Batman figure, right? It's Robin. And this does spin. I hit David, it shoots out automatically. Darn it. Oh my god, hey. So yeah, comment, rate, and subscribe. Like this vlog power package, please give a thumbs up. Like I said, now I have 9 Beyblades. Okay, something with instruction saying that, some of them, they come out and change, and the real one of the pilot plates of metal. Hold on, I'm gonna pick up this piece right here. This plate won't come off. Sorry, guys, this will come out. I hit this stupid thing. Sorry guys, one of the plates won't come off. I hit that. But, cuss you. But this is the real color of it. Thank you, Oki. I haven't tried these yet. To show the point of caution I'm meaning, this will be Pegasus Trolloc. Come back in. And if you hear my footsteps, this is my sister. just gonna push it back in. So give me one plus on, and Noob is going to be challenge. For the Noob is like Rock Leon, number one. Aquila, number two. Buzzin's Besson, number three. This guy, number four. El Drago, number five. This guy, number six. This one, number seven. This one, number eight. And Pegasus, number nine. But he is the boss that who I believe is going to fight. So this will not be chosen until the last. Okay, I will choose 5 rounds from you guys to suggest. The 6th round will be Pegasus. Wednesday I will not be free because I go on Xbox Cat competition that my friend, my teacher is gonna put, and teacher put me in charge, and I'm gonna challenge. I'm the leader. So. Wednesday, I won't do anything review. I won't do any reviews. No package, I think. I subscribed 2 magazines from Ben 10, which will be coming 8 to 10 weeks from now. From yesterday or now. I don't know. My mom sent it though. The mail is just sent up. So, yeah. I'm gonna do a short video for Transformers after this video, maybe, or Ben 10 magazine. I got 19, no, I got 12 and 20. So yeah, have a good day. I'll see you around. Sayonara.